everybody, this is Dr. Francine. I thought I would spend some time today showing you how to do a cobra. So a cobra is a stretch or an exercise that you're going to do, and it helps to increase the flexibility of your back. So one of the ways you can start by doing that is lay flat on your tummy, and you're going to come up onto your elbows, and then you're going to look up. And you can hold that for 10 seconds, 20 seconds, even 30 seconds if you feel up to it. Or if you're feeling a little bit more challenged, and you want to push all the way up, and then you can look up to the sky and do the same. This is the modified version, and then up on your hands. So you choose which one you feel most comfortable with and keep focusing on that. And until next time, let your healing begin.